Hey there! You can use flashcards for this lesson to remember everything you're studying. Links are in the description. Also, support kids in need by donating to St. Jude. Link below. Thanks so much. Let's begin. When you first ventured into the realm of IT security, did you ever imagine that part of your job might involve rummaging through a garbage bin? While it may sound unconventional, this is the concept of dumpster diving, and it's a legitimate way for attackers to obtain sensitive information discarded in the trash. In this video, we'll dive deep into the world of dumpster diving, explore its legality, security implications, and provide tips on how to protect your personal information. In the United States, the term dumpster diving derives from the trademarked name dumpster, used for the large garbage containers found behind businesses and homes. In other countries, these receptacles go by names like rubbish skips or garbage disposal units. Regardless of the name, they serve the same purpose: collecting trash. Now, think about all the items you discard in your trash. Monthly statements, business documents, correspondence with friends and family. It's a treasure trove of personal information, and attackers know this. All they have to do is wait until you take out the trash, then they can easily pick up and walk away with a treasure trove of your sensitive data. One common question surrounding dumpster diving is its legality. In the United States, dumpster diving is generally considered legal, unless there are local laws or regulations prohibiting it. In most cases, if it's in the garbage, it's accessible to anyone. After all, you've willingly discarded it. However, you might find areas with no trespassing or restricted signs that prevent access. In such cases, the general rule is that you cannot break the law to access the location with the dumpster. Laws and regulations vary, and gray areas exist depending on your location. If you're considering dumpster diving as a form of reconnaissance, consult with a legal representative in your area to ensure you are in compliance with local regulations. To prevent others from accessing your personal information through dumpster diving, security measures should be in place, especially in larger organizations. Lock and key. Ensure that your garbage area is secured behind a lock and key in a fenced area to restrict unauthorized access. Shredding. Shred your documents into small pieces. There are shredders designed to do this automatically. In high-security environments, burning documents is a surefire way to prevent reassembly. It's worth taking a closer look at what you're discarding. Make sure you're not inadvertently handing over valuable personal information to potential attackers going through your garbage cans. Your trash might be their treasure trove, but with proper precautions, you can keep your secrets secure. Dumpster diving may be an unconventional aspect of IT security, but in a world where personal information is increasingly valuable, protecting your discarded data is paramount. By understanding the risks and taking appropriate security measures, you can ensure your privacy remains intact, even in the dumpster diving era. Thanks for watching. Help children in need. Donate now to St. Jude. Link in the description. Together, we make a difference.